Hello guys, I'll show you how to unblock Skype and some sites in blocked countries. For example, Oman, Saudi Arabia, some other countries. I have no idea. Oman, they block it for, you know, traditional values or some crap. Just for the telecom guys. Okay, there are more than two files. Two files, you've got to download them. And by the way, I'll show you what's the concept of VPN. There are very more common two VPN names called Hotspot and Autosurf. VPN is a virtual private network. VPN through VPN works through a server which actually decodes some crap, and then you know your IP address will be turned into a IP address where the server is. Example, if the server is in India, your IP address will be some shit in India. Okay, so how shall I start? Open Autosurf in the download link. And then open Skype. Hola. Click sign man, you're done. I'll show you the next one. This Autosurf, it doesn't actually show you much. It is on block sites. It's like, for sake of VPN, just on block softwares, a hotspot. The disadvantage of a hotspot is, it's got a lot of ads. If you download in the trial, and then you've got to pay for the original version if you want. No Hotspot Shield. It's 5.99 GB, so it's basically 6 MB. Autosurf, it's just 1.21 MB. It's like 1990 song file size. Okay, anyway, you click install it, and then I didn't realize it was installed, so after you install it, I'll show it to you. See, I have no idea what the hell is this. Anyway, there'll be some green box and then done, and over here it'll be connected.